My goal today was to have pleasure on my time trial bike and stay at the same pace all the time. And time trial is not my specialty, so just be constant all the time and try to have a high cadence to recover a little bit for the last stage tomorrow. Yeah, I felt okay. I'm tired, but like everyone is tired. So tomorrow is the last stage, and I hope to do well and show myself tomorrow. I just stay at a good pace, like between 330 watt all the time is my constant pace. And I mean, it was a hard tour to this year. It's a world tour race, so yeah, the body of course is tired, but I feel I have still something to give, so I hope to have a good day tomorrow and have a good day also for the team. We will try for sure tomorrow.
Tu fais un super chrono, c'est nickel.